lending the hand?
Sure.
Hope you're geared up. We've got a few infestations to deal with.
How many? Oh, you're bringing two guys. Let's do this.
I hate to see the old girl like this.
You lost me.
The town. It's been on rough times for a while now. It used to be a damn fine place to live. Raise a family. She finally had enough a few years back. Took our son to live in the city. Said it would be a more enriching environment for her.
My sympathies.
Not your fault. I just hope things there aren't as bad as they are here.
Looks pretty clear to me.
About time things started looking up.
Let's do this.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Wait, what? You want... what? That one? You want to take care of that one? It's not even in your town! Okay! That makes no fucking sense. The left, like, out of town, looks like. So fucking far away. What the fuck? It's not even your town. There's a juggy boy. Check down that. Mind-boggling. Why don't we take that one out? And that's close to, like, fucking thousands of fucking hordes, too. There's, like, last time I was there, I was counting, like, three of them. So I can't cross the bridge, that's right. Yeah, it looks like. Yeah, we'll get over there. Let's double check now. Looks like our next right is the right. Right? Double check. Yes, it is. I'm in a house!
Zombies up ahead. Don't you go around.
It's a start.
Follow your lead.
Let's move.
Oh my god. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. Oh boy. Man, zombies in this game is like very devastating. Once you get overran, they're like, you're almost fucked. Now we're going back to town. Oh god. I ate too much Chinese today. After I get done doing this play session, let's see if we can actually beat this game. Like, is there an end game to this game? Because I have no idea so far. Also, I need to look into getting State Decay 2 and see if I can get Freelance to play with me.
You think it's bad now? You should have seen Marshall in the first couple of days. Seemed like half the town was already dead or dying. The other half was trying to cram into the courthouse for protection. Mayor Carson had got himself shot trying to cross the bridges. The city council was locked in a conference room and refused to come out. The police station was overrun. It was chaos. Judge Lawton stepped up, got us all organized, kept people from each other's throats. So maybe she's not technically the law of the land. Damn sure we'd all be dead without her. Of course, some folks can never see how good they got it until it's all gone.
What happened?
You know how it is. Some people, you ask them to go without for a little bit, and suddenly they're on the cross. Boy, it's nothing new. You never heard more whining than from the back seat of a patrol car.
Whatever you say.
So can the next couple of infestations be actually in your, what the fuck is wrong with this game? Why is it, like, lagging? M! This place, fire department, like.
Mayday, mayday! Is anyone
Sit tight. Help's on the way. Come on. We can deal with the rest of these infestations later. We gotta help those people first.
They're drawing a horde along with us. Where's the entrance to this place?
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Hello? Time to move on.
The fuck is in there? Generator, look like. Gas? Flares? Okay. Firecrackers. A mine, okay.
Anybody home? Consider this one searched.
Sucks, I had it shooting its fucking brains.
Consider this one searched.
Oh, fuck.
Break its fucking skull!
Hi. I don't like this.
Don't let it get up.
Utter ridiculous. See, he's a cow. Look at these survivors.
Break its fucking skull! Anybody home?
I can't thank you enough.
Thanks. We owe you big time.
Don't you worry about it. We're happy to help. Yeah, I think we'll call it a day there. The rest of those infestations can wait a while. I appreciate the help.
Hey! There's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie 05 Romeo.
Oh, that's nice. to the...
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Would love to, but you know, I don't like having to fight thousands of zombies. I need like a smaller vehicle. I hate it. Okay, so I love this is a proper zombie game where you have to kill them through the heads. I also hate the fact that you kill them through the heads.
I appreciate what you're doing here, Your Honor, but you...
What I'm doing? Sheriff Parsons, what we're doing here is nothing less than maintaining the continuity of American government in the face of an unprecedented crisis.
Oh, God.
And you know I'm with you on that, but we're locking people up for keeping food for their families. That just doesn't seem right.
Extraordinary circumstances sometimes require that we take extraordinary measures to see justice done. You never used to have a problem with that.
I've had to live with that decision for 10 years, Your Honor. Not a day goes by that I don't wonder if I made the right one.
Carl, you made the right choice. Back then and yesterday. I know it's difficult, but
did we just arrest the people we just saved?
Can I count on it?
Yeah. Yeah, you can count on it. You holding up?
I trust you're keeping your nose clean.
I'm just gonna go and investigate this area and then we'll probably call it a day. Why am I going by foot? So I can avoid zombies easier, hopefully. Here.
I could use some food.
There we go. I can go through that. This is a pro. I love the fact you can go through all these buildings. Oh God, I love this game. This game's so cool.
I'm there. I'll take a look around.
SWAT zombie. Oh, they're angry. Pharmacy. Tavern, vehicle, house, screamer, and
located a zombie infestation. I see some place worth a scavenging run.
Alright, that's where I came from too.
I see some place worth a scavenging run.
Potential home sites. Okay. We'll do that after some other time.
Somebody's broadcasting something.
Jack, do you copy? Damn it, man, where are you?
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
Okay.
I need a breather.
Bam!
Tired. Tired. What's up? What's happening?
All squared away?
Okay.